of cloudless climes and starry skies, and all that best of dark and bright meet in her aspect and her eyes, thus mellowed to the tender light which heaven gaudy lady. How pure, how dear, dare dwelling.